Making an investment without checking? Be wary of dubious online investments. Know what you're investing in and who you're dealing with before investing.